Most respected Pharaoh, all that your family has fought so hard for is threatened. The Nubian Navy is patrolling the Nile, striking deep into the heart of Egyptian territory, ransacking villages and cities alike. The Nubians are also boarding trade ships, pirating away goods. To help your northern cities beat back the foe, you should be prepared to send warships and soldiers to the cities that need them. To prevent the Nubians from again sailing our waters, your military advisors recommend building a cluster of forts at Heh, between the second and third cataracts of the Nile. The forts will act as a cork, penning the Nubians in to the south. Successfully driving out the Nubians altogether rests with conquering the city of Baqi. Baqi is rich in resources, and taking it over will cripple the Nubian economy. Once you have wrested control of Baqi away from the Nubians, you can begin importing sandstone from the city for your great mausoleum. Your mausoleum at Heh will serve as a reminder of your dominance over the unruly Nubians. There are many challenges before you as you protect Egypt from the Nubians. Pay heed, O living Horus, to the storm rising in the east. The thundering of horses' hooves are heard throughout Canaan, and lightning-quick chariots are laying waste to all in their path. These formidable chariots, the likes of which have never been seen anywhere, are driven by the Hyksos warriors. Already, storm clouds have been spotted on the Egyptian horizon, and you should steel yourself against the impending danger.
I can't wait to trade my supplies. Thank you. Mm-hmm.